I mean, where should I really even start? Campus resources, I'm bringing at the dark. We got people all throughout the halls looking lost. Time to get where we at, ask around for some help, and you'll find that there's really no cost. You got 5 classes, they all looming large. Campus resources, let me tell you where they are. You got Class Plus, and it's offered all day. And Triple S, where they helping always. Disability, need to go by CEA. Mental health, right, call CAP, stay safe. Get involved in your hall, know your RA. After finals, put A's for my grades. After finals, put A's for my grades. You really gotta study, go to Mullins, be straight. Perfect spot when you really need a quiet place. After studying, kick back, take a break. Union MC here to help with the pace. Come and be you, don't hide, celebrate. Just a couple places that'll help along the way. And ain't no need to fail with these sources we done gave. Your career development on top, please stop. Reveal your resume, interview won't flop. Wreck, hit the weights, might get some hops. Crew security, go to Walton where it's stocked. Wi-Fi tripping, ResNet is where it's set to. Trying to get involved, Hawk Sick is where it's set to. UPVAC always outstanding. Ride around town, call Razorback Transit. Have to find notes, put A's for my grades. Text Center if you need some quip, make a space. Late night meal trade, trying to get some chick. Pat Walker Health Center if you feeling sick. Go abroad, change your view, teach U of A. Success in it here and the one that's on the way. Many mints that I didn't get a chance to say, but ain't no need to fail with these sources we done gave.